Charity here again with some simple tips to help you adapt your Simply Loved elementary lesson this week. This lesson is God creates people. And the Bible point is God always loves us. Wow, God! Follow along in your leader guide and let's work our way through the lesson together. I'll give some tips for creating video lessons and ideas for adapting the activities for smaller, physically distanced groups of children at church or in a home church setting. For more general details about how to adapt all Simply Loved lessons for different scenarios, be sure to check out the video adaptations tip video and our distancing, health, and safety tips video too. Let's start with opening options. If you're creating video lessons for home use, choose either or both options. Families are likely to have Legos and paper at home. If you're adapting these lessons for church or home churches and choose to do opening options, you could clean the Legos and place them in individual bags for each child. No sharing for now. Paper creation supplies could go inside each child's supply box or bag. On to sing and play. For video lessons, your playlist will look like this. Simply skip the One Thing Remains music video for copyright reasons. On to Bible discovery. For video lessons, there's no need to designate Adam and Eve. Simply encourage everyone watching to do all the actions along with you. If you're with kids in person, you'll help them form arms out and eye-to-eye circles, rather than knee-to-knee circles. Arms out will create distance, and eye-to-eye shows that everyone can see and hear each other. Marking where kids should sit with chairs or masking tape on the floor will help too. Keep kids' distance throughout the Bible story, and opt not to move across the room together. Instead, have kids stand in place to swim and fly and scurry around. After each movement, have kids sit down again. You'll still have movement, but more spread out and contained. Also, skip giving friends a high five and instead give a wave. For apply it options, I'd choose explore more and follow the directions as written, both for video lessons and in-person groups. And lastly, friendship finale. Even on video, be sure to look the camera in the eye as you explain how to give Bible Memory Buddy stickers. You're demonstrating how families can affirm and bless each other. And if you're in person, be sure to place those Bible Memory Buddy stickers and take it home flyers in kids' individual supply bags ahead of time. But give kids clear directions for when it's time to use them. That's it. Have a blast with kids and our Creator today. Thanks for living your God-given purpose and sharing His love with kids. See you next time. We're